Get back, Jizz. Hurry, hurry.
Tag Pebble and Tag Rock were major players years ago. I can't remember if it's like father and son or brother and younger brother or something, but they work together really well.
Oh wait, then they're both in this game?
No. Tag Rock moved on to professional StarCraft, I believe.
What?
That's where the money is.
Moving on, that's moving down.
That's where the money is, so that's where he went.
Money? I'm eating with one hand, so I can't press a shift key. Okay.
So I'm against Tag Pebble. So Tag Pebble and System Failure are both in air slots. Wonderful. Wonderful!
Oh, well, rip.
Yeah, you thought we got annihilated by air last time. You wait for this time.
Good old Morgan optimism.
Yep. The one I'm known for.
Well, Morgan didn't let him mercy them.
As you have to mercy them. Or you so can try mercying Morgan as mercy so he doesn't get killed by them.
What?
I walk my ACU forward to support you, but I won't be doing that much with that.
Okay. Don't get it killed, right?
Well, I'll be hiding behind you, so that should be fine.
Yeah. But there's no keep behind the other commander button. To keep an eye on it, I'm not gonna babysit your commander.
How dare you!
You know what always amuses me? Like, it's really high-rated players, how concentrated and focused they're playing their game. I'm just sitting here like...
Yeah, eating your toes, yep.
Yeah.
I know what you mean. You can hit it with entry as well, all this button clicks and hot build and all that little stuff, and I'm just sitting here, like one hand down my pants, keeping it warm, barely playing.
Not warm, Morgan. No, seriously, I mean, what? Yeah. Can see by the way I use my walk.
Lady man, no time to talk.
I'm a woman's man, not a ladies man, I think.
No. I think it's a ladies man.
Okay, wait, let me look this up. How Entropy keeps on playing with us, I don't know, but
yep. How he puts up with us. I'm in front of you, Juice. What the hell are you doing?
Maybe he new bashes us once a week, so he gets all his frustrations.
So White's going to the center.
Oh my god.
She has no idea she's being ridiculed though.
Yeah, you can tell that everyone's mocking her.
No, sir, everybody's mocking you. What? Everybody's mocking you.
Pebbles went to the front line as well. No, he's not. There he is. Okay, we're getting spam from Matod. He rushed right to the front line as early as possible and is building multiple factories.
Damn it. How does one do that? You get bonuses when you're a better rating.
I think that's how it works.
Galactic Warrior did.
Galactic what?
War.
We have a bumper. No, we don't.
Armor?
Sorry. No, I saw something fly, and yes. I saw like flashes from reclaim, so I missed some.
Lab.
Yeah. Oh, Mikahua, I'm gonna shit out of this.
You can tell by the way I use my walk on Romans, man. None. Is it played so not long?
Alright, let me look up the lyrics. What's the title of that song?
Staying Alive. He boosts me?
Yep.
So, well, you can tell by the way I use my walk. I'm a woman's man. No time to talk.
Oh, damn. You win.
Music loud and women warm. I've been kicked around since I was born. Wow, Jesus.
Be careful, Juice. He's building 4 factories. He's going to go full on spam. You need more at the front. You need a lot more at the front.
Yeah, I'm going T2 now in the back. I'm not sure I'm going to bring that to the front, but hey.
Well, he already has enough that I'd be very concerned. How is my scout just patrolling over all those anti-air still alive?
I need to
scout in the entire shot.
I'm gonna make some more toast. Entropy's gonna blame me making toast on our defeat. It's been a while since we played something against an AI player. That could beat. There's so much crumbs. I don't wanna make my floor dirty because my girlfriend's cleaned my apartment.
We also have no radar on the front line. Who's lagging?
Like Pavel is disconnecting.
And now it's all right.
Is it me that's lagging? I don't see connection problems for. Oh no, yeah, Pavel.
Well, and you may look the other way, and we can try to understand the New York Times effect on men. And whether you're a brother
at the top,
or whether you're a mother,
so
you're staying alive.
To take advantage of this, right? So that they don't capture the top base.
Yeah, well, we can't. We me and Juice can't push now. We haven't got anything.
I mean, if it's the Mabel guy, then we're dead. I'm basically wait. How is he 900 rated and spamming so much?
He's 900.
He's making more land factory.
But we will have to feel the city breaking and everybody shaking, and we're staying alive.
Get back to the game, man. Which one are we in here?
I have 3 screens. I have Tumblr, the BGs, and the game on. It's Entropy. How is Entropy? Entropy, you're in the call, right?
Yeah.
Had to think about that for a second.
So, Entropy, did you already click to eject?
Well, I did now, yeah.
I can't eject.
The game auto does it after a while.
My ping is 0. Now my ping is 5.
So yeah, Tag Pebble's lost connection to you, by the look of it. Oh yeah, I see Entropy. Entropy's behind.
Well, now, I get low and I get high, and if I can't get either, I really try. Got the wings of heaven on my shoes, I'm a dancing man, and I just can't lose. Should make a piano, But what are we waiting for now?
We're trying to decide what to do. So yeah, it seems Pebble and...
Huh? Do you left?
Yeah.
Pebble.
I'm making tier 2 power by the way.
Like, we have noob top, he won't know how to play. In the meantime, he's like invading our country. Like crazy.
I have tier 2, I can put that in the center.
Yeah, Juice, we have no radar.
Maybe you should.
Build anything. And me and Juice.
Oh, radar.
You need factories at the front line, you need to be producing stuff.
Okay, he's afraid. He pulled back. What is there one about a catapult? Is that an upgrade?
Yeah.
See, you're the land person. You also haven't grabbed your two mass extractors.
Not enough E like this. Figure, stop assisting and give Ian mass or something for the shit.
What is it? Tank?
Yeah.
What, you're getting taxed?
I am making tech on SU.
Okay.
It's alright. It's okay.
Try to snipe.
You can look the other way. Whether you're a mother, whether you're a brother, you can stay in the land. I've got a T2 tank. Come at me, bro.
I need a bit of... Okay. Come on, finish, you fucking 32 power bitch thingy.
Nice. I'm gonna kill 2 units.
I have no bloody mass.
The bottom guy is pretty creeping. Oh, and he has a tech launcher.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it's gonna take a while to make that.
But he doesn't have tech defense, so I can just tech the tech launcher.
So you can just tech
it. I think it's better if your tech is easier first.
Oh, goddamn, just finish everything. Finish it now. Do it.
Figure, you go in perhaps?
Which one? Speed or range?
Range? Because he doesn't have that much time here.
But I'm building a T2 power gen, it's going so fucking slow. I don't have the energy to do this. I had a brilliant idea to build a T2 power gen on 3. I need energy. Oh no, I don't need energy anymore. Huh, what do you know? Now I do.
I'm not doing that.
Yeah. Juice, you need tanks as much of the front as you can get. This guy's really prepping to do a massive push.
Yeah, okay, I'm trying to do that, but I need energy.
Yeah, I can't make tech defense, I don't have HQ. So I should just walk my SU down, I suppose. But we'll need cover. So I hit his SU once.
The T1 shit will break like waves on a cliff, but oh boy. There we go.
Make sure to group your units up as well.
They're trying to.
Yeah, make sure they don't get past.
Well, no, not
make it
past. Well, enough to do a little bit of damage.
He has tech defense now.
I think it's fine.
Not sure that attack paid off.
That could do quite a bit of damage.
No.
Can you ask him to go to victory first? After?
Wait, don't chase him down with your units. We have enough spawning back there now.
Yeah. Oops. No, come back here. What are you doing? Okay, all units have been taken care of. Oh boy.
Loads of unit coming up from the bottom.
Oh, and this is you. I'm attacking his issue now. Shit.
Juice, need your help down there.
Down? Oh. Yeah, but...
Oh,
I don't know, that's dangerous.
He's retreating.
Okay. Yeah, because once I guess they'll have intel on us, and if they see our units move away, then they will probably go on full. Wow, I'm not doing awesome.
So if you can take some of the.
I have just 30 mass income. I don't have the mass in time.
Okay. Sensor or gun?
It's all still T1 shit.
Do you know about this guy's issues, the top guy?
Not at the front.
That's double eco.
Yeah, but he's pumping like most of it in T1, so.
This is not needed that they have the max. And already came there.
Yeah. I'll send two units.
Morgan, can you bomb the radar?
Yeah.
Oh, tier 2 power. Great. Let's see, what should we do about this? I'm also starting mobile missile launchers, then we can start snapping them from a distance.
I've got T2 on my comm, so I'm gonna at least build some TMD up here.
That's a break.
Yeah, they got T3 now.
Whoops.
And it looks like that's giving them the confidence to push. So you need to get up to T3 fast as well.
You can get Gunnar's emergency measure?
Yeah, I'm getting gun, but it's only halfway done. Whoa. That team just got killed.
Figure, you have gun or something?
Listen.
Just got my units here.
If you had gun, can maybe push the tier 2 shit. Just 2 PDs.
Well, it's all T1 shit over here. Oh, great. Oh, thanks. Okay, maybe we'll survive it then. Yeah, I should make a storage and I can overcharge the T3 units. Maybe. I don't know where is it. Yeah, pushing. Okay, where is that fucking T3 unit? Can't see it.
There.
Oh, it's retreating, okay.
Yeah, be careful, he can kite you.
Okay, here we go.
Is there any flak at the top? No, apparently not.
That's 2 bricks, by the way. 3 bricks.
Yeah, well, all he's going to be producing now is bricks.
Okay, I'm pushing to T3.
Oh no, that's sneaky.
Make some stealth field gens.
Mm-hmm. There's an idea. Thanks. Ooh, and shields. Fabulous shields. Oh, you made a stealth generator, it was not a shield, okay. I made a mobile one, but
yeah. Yeah, the mobile is better.
Mm. Let's stack these bricks. Lo.
Nice. Was going all at reclaim. Oof.
Any recent scouting on the shit there? I suppose not, right? We're still seeing the stuff with the one guy.
Yeah.
I have right, tech, so it's nice to have some intel on their shit.
Yeah, we haven't had scouting on the base in ages.
I'll also make some scouts.
Going.
Yeah, I'm spamming some scouts now, and Bigbo is as well.
Okay, I'm T3, motherfucker.
Yeah, mofo. For some reason, I'm almost T3 land as well. I accidentally did it and didn't notice until it was 60% done, so I've just been letting it go in the background.
And you didn't trust me.
I can attack their hives and HQ.
Expect harps as well.
Oh.
I'm gonna make them panic, that's real rule to them. Whee! My missiles fly over the fucking
map. Pushing air, though.
What about our eco? Oh, did we get the scout on the bottom guy?
Yep.
I see some tricky maxes.
I'm not doing well, eco wise.
Should take some mass extractors there.
Yeah, I haven't even upgraded all my mass extractors. Oh, wait, I did. This is why I'm not doing too terrible.
Also, stop making the rhinos, so they're completely useless at this point.
What's the rhinos? You mean the heavy tanks?
Yeah, the teeny tanks.
Yeah, I stopped making them.
Sure you did.
Yes? Really hurt my feelings there.
Figaro can perhaps, if you have gun range,
you can.
Do we have anti-missile here, so we don't get sniped or something? Oh yeah, you have range for far enough. I'm just gonna move inside the shield.
Yeah, the advantage of Cyber Shields, they're so incredibly cheap, they're basically free.
Can we get another?
T3 Mobile RT shooting at you.
Is that Entropy you or me you?
Wow. I'm launching attack.
Okay,
at
that's
now.
Bad. That's really, really bad.
Yeah, he still has a mistake. Still has the mistake of not having any sort of tank defense there, so I'm just gonna start launching tanks at everything I see.
When did I fire? Where is it firing from?
It's dead. I killed it.
Yes. I started making bricks, but the production is going very slow.
Perhaps,
Okay, they're kind of moving back. I see boost. A good time.
I'm building T3 power now, by the way.
Some Janus could do magic right now.
Some anus?
Yes, exactly. Some anus. You know so well what we're talking about.
Look, Morgan, I don't need any
success. Don't need this attitude from you.
Okay, I'm sending in some scouts.
He's just wasting mass.
I've got a brick!
I'm about to power stall.
I've got one brick. Is that the T3 RT in the front?
Am I the only one that has radar?
Did I just kill a T3 RT with T2 missile?
Figure, just get Omni.
Yes, sir.
I'm taking three scouts if needed.
Did we just lose intel? No.
Yeah, I was power stalled and I seem to be with a T1 radar covering the top. Hint, hint, juice, build a T1 radar. Hint. You think I was subtle enough there?
Did you see radar? Okay. I feel like I'm so much behind on eco.
We don't want to prompt an attack.
Yeah, am I prompting an attack? I'm scaring them. Also, I just killed a T3, Oh, that's a lot of bricks. It's a lot of bricks. It's more bricks than I have. For your information. I want to keep them busy because the more time we give them, like... We should really push something now because we're just giving them time to make experimentals and... Because they have a eco advantage at this point, I think, yeah. I guess. I don't know.
Should we start a fat boy or something?
Maybe.
What's your mass income?
48.
Figaro?
16.
Oh god. Morgan?
80.
Okay.
Good, they're hitting the mountain.
Mine is 67.
Oh, they didn't hit the mountain. Whoops. Ouch.
Oh, that's causing.
Here comes another power stall. Oh, good. Nope. Someone just started overflowing a load. Did someone just finish a T3P gen?
No.
Oh, I just finished producing my strap bombers. That was it.
Strap bombers?
Yeah, I'm planning on the amount of units he has at the front. I'm just going to ground fire to try to take out some of the bricks. That's okay with you, Juice?
I'm,
sure.
Not Juice. The guy with the ASF, the guy that'll cover me. You know. Yeah, that's the one.
You know our names are
next to... More time concerned they're making a nuke or some shit.
Oh shit, I don't have any in the reserve at the moment. Sorry.
I'll get some up.
At this point we need to take these guys a lot to get to where all these.
Mike was 54 now. Yeah, let me go boring. Are you proud of me, father? Wow. Oh, these assault bots got the weakest.
They have ASFs, by the way.
Yep.
Lost the strat bombers.
Lost two strat bombers, yeah. Oof.
Yeah, you need to get,
At this point, I also have four bricks.
GC.
Yeah,
shit, really?
Done.
Yeah.
Great.
So, what is there? Figaro, switch to chicken chip?
There are three on the tier 2.
Either one's fine. I'm gonna start a monkey.
Hmm. What's the ETA on that? 1 minute?
Oh, why you started so far back? Blah.
Yeah.
Don't have T3 up at the front.
Yeah.
Wait. 178 mass. I've got 8k in bank. I'm just using that.
What are you bottlenecked by then?
No, I'll tell you when I'm out.
I'm dropping in some engines.
And do we have... I want to check it. I think it's going to the bottom. So I'm sending my bricks to the bottom.
That'll be it there, I think. Yep.
Yep.
It's coming my way.
Good bricks incoming.
Morgan, what do you need to finish this faster?
Bill Pow.
Just give the engines to Morgan. For assisted him.
If you just give me all your T3 NGs in your base,
sure.
Or you can assist it.
Morgan, you have like a whole pile of NGs there, so just give some.
GC coming in bottom.
Juice, they're attacking at the top as well at the same time.
Yeah, but yeah. We'll have to defend that with static defenses. I think he's probing our defenses, he's not really attacking.
No. I would say he's probably gonna. As soon as the GC comes in. Yeah, the problem is the Monkey Lord's really far back. Monkey Lord done, heading up.
Okay.
Come on! Get up! Get up! But it takes so long to stand up.
That's way too many.
Is he using it to retreat?
Right. That thing.
Oh wow, that
gunship. Okay, my Briggs did about 10% damage around.
Yeah, no, don't send Briggs at it. This is anti the 3 minutes.
Okay. Ooh.
Yep, Monkey isn't gonna be enough to defeat on its own.
I'll overcharge it. Only hope.
Shields, cover monkey.
No, that'll just kill you. Don't overcharge it.
I'll overcharge it. Boom, baby. Overcharge it. Ah! I overcharge it, bitch! That makes you win the battle.
Well, I won't win, but he'll be damaged.
We'll come here. We'll come here. Ooh, let me kill it.
Oh, you're dead. Juice. Ah,
shit.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Yeah, he decided, I'll overcharge the GC, that's a good idea.
I thought I had it under control. I'm sorry. There's nothing that hurts more than Entropy silently typing GG and knowing it's your fault.
Why did you try to overcharge your GC?
I did overcharge the GC, that's why it died.
Yes. And then got killed by the Harbs that were with it.
I sacrificed myself for the greater good.
My Omnisense is on the front line as well, so that'll go down.
Yeah, Entropy is being
a
setup.
Well, we have lots of reclaim now, so we can hold this.
Yeah, 3v3 now.
I'm washing up a spider using a reclaim from Juice's base.
Oh my god, and once again you're doing it at the fucking back of your base!
Yes, where I have the build power.
Oh shit, I need heat. Oh, that's because I'm cool.
So Figaro, are you gonna... Yeah, okay, you're producing ASFs. I'm gonna switch up to more lab, at least experimental skillness.
I could use some moss to make defenses here.
I don't have any.
To get in range of the reclaim.
Oh, now I've got things attacking. My base is under attack as well. Monkey Lord on its way.
Oh, pile of barbs.
And Strap Bomb is after you. Yeah, they have air control. Monkey's there, but no air cover, so it won't last long, I don't think.
Sorry,
Monkey, come on, in.
Yeah, I spam a cover for the monkey. Ah, my factory.
Yeah, we need to take out a guy, I think. Don't worry. So, just Entropy, you're going to grab Juice's base, yeah? And so you can increase your land spam.
Sure.
What the fuck? Why have you not done this? I don't have Angies. There. You have a whole fucking base, so grab all the shit.
I'm just gonna keep pushing with the monkey.
Don't. Needs cutting, needs cutting, otherwise we'll be muzzled. Yeah. Also, wait to have me catch up with the fucking AI and shit.
Thanks. Ciao.
Figaro, you have no scouting for the monkey?
Oh, another GC coming in.
Where?
I have a new silo.
Boobies, silo boobies.
Morgan, tax if you have.
Be able to hit it.
Try.
I am.
bad.
Well, at this point, my only chance is to, I'm just going to suicide the monkey in and try to kill everyone, really. But I'm not. No, there's a GC. Yeah, GG. Considering they lost the player, we should have got this.
Well, but we didn't. Really give you a disadvantage if they get all the replay.
Yeah, that's the thing. We, you know, me and Juice had nothing to push with, and they had all the units at that point, so.
All the units.
So we couldn't take advantage of that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you lose?
Yeah.
Did you guys fuck that up?
There's the guy that.
I'm still alive.
Go and plug the GC. I'm.
Come on, Morgan. Win the game. You have an experimental. Win.
We should just have made some experimental or some.
Put your commander on the spider. Ride the spider into battle. Have an overcharged spider.
Morgan, they have air control, and you have no intel. A book is a really, really bad idea.
Yep. Well, at this point, I'm guaranteed to lose. I'd be surprised if I can last another minute.
Wait, we're going to win! Morgan is convinced it's guaranteed to lose, though. That means victory.
Somehow.
Oh, big monkey there.
Here you go, Morgan. I left the game.
So you don't get to see my.
Yeah, now you
my
can.
Embarrassing death.
Now you can act like you won, and I.
Yeah.
I won't have any proof to disprove you.
Charge, Morgan.
Dreaming.
Charge.
Yes, sir. Oh. Somebody beat you to the bug.
Bug.
So once again, got annihilated on this map. We didn't have me and Juice. We didn't have the land early on.
Dol, eco whore, the system failure. Such eco whore.
Yeah, I had to eco-whore or I couldn't sustain making
T3. I'm not
T3.
Talking about you, I'm talking about somebody that actually eco-whore successfully.
Yeah.
I mean, you had to least must juice.
The extra man. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, they had more mass, more units. They had the tech first. Yeah, we were behind that entire time. We were just reacting.
Yeah.
Yeah, system failure, eco-whore all the way. Had like the same amount of mass as the guy with two bases.
Well, actually, the guy with two bases didn't grab any of the extra base. It was the other two people who grabbed all the mass extractors.